Hey gang. Oh, didn't even wave hello. How rude. This is Sheer Pink. It's a perfect French pink by Gel Perfection. It's great for, obviously, Frenchels. But if you're doing glitter tips or anywhere that you want the nail bed to be seen. And this is the Faith Rose Foil, Transfer Foil from Diamond Glitters. And the Foil It Foil Gel. It's amazing. I'm doing a lot of foil videos at the moment just because they're super, like, trendy at the moment, foils. And I'm down with the kids and the trend. I'm so not. So I'm buffing the nail. It's had a cure. It's white and I'm buffing it so that the next layer has something to stick to. I always buff a nail after wiping, especially on a person. But it's also going to help here for me to see what I'm doing with the foil gel. And also because I only want the foil to stick to the foil gel and not to pick up on the tacky layer of sheer pink. So we wiped that, gave it a buff. Drawing a column down the center here. Doesn't have to be perfect, just make sure it's all filled in the middle, and then that will have a 2 minute cure. There we are, and I'm popping the foil on. I haven't cut it off from the roll for some reason. It would have been easier if I did, but never mind. And just pressing that on, and then using a dry lint-free wipe to rub the foil onto it. And then, as usual, even though I'm aware it's transferred, I just keep rubbing and rubbing like a madman, just because I like to be 100% sure. And I'm just using my nail here to iron out the creases. Obviously foils are flat and nails are curved, so I'm just ironing out any creases there. And then we have the foil down the center, and the reason you don't need to worry about the foil gel being perfectly neat is because we're going to use this colour now, Pinky Promise. Oh, look how pretty it is. It's got a shimmer to it. It's stunning. And we are going to paint down the sides, and this will create the straight line. If this was on a human, then I would use a striping brush here and then fill in, because otherwise you're going to get polish all over their skin. And I do actually get it in a sec on the blue tack that's sticking out from where I've stuck it to the stick. And I did cure it with a bit of a bump in it. And then I think I just foiled it off. Foiled? Filed. Got foil on the brain. Filed it off after. I've got this striping tape here in my convenient little hoisin sauce pot. Don't you love it when you find the perfect pot for something? It just fit so well. But I can't buy any more because there's no more room. So I'm just picking out a piece of striping tape, is what I was thinking, and just showing you the shimmer and pointing out the bump. Obviously on a person, if you make any mistakes with gel, it's so much easier to fix it before they go into the lamp than after. It's just is. And I'm taking the striping tape. I've cut it much longer than I need, so I only have to hold bits that aren't going on the nail, and then popping them down again. So even the pink didn't have to be perfect lines because we are covering them anyway with the striping tape. And I haven't wiped the tacky layer of the pink, just going straight on it with the tape. And then gently pressing them down. And now I'm going to trim the ends off the tape. On a person, you want to trim them a bit shy of the tip and the other end, wherever they touch, trim them a bit shy of it so that you can cap them and seal them in, and then they won't start peeling after a few days. Snippy, snip, snip. There we go. And then we're done. We're just going to top coat with diamond gloss. Sort of medium thick layer to seal that all in. And like the colours, Diamond Gloss has a 1 minute cure. So I hope you like this, something spring like call it what you will. I don't know, I don't have a name for it. Please subscribe to my channel for lots more videos. Bing. I love that you watch. Thank you so much. I've no idea what I'm doing with my hands here. See you next time. Bye bye.